They were born in places that no longer exist, places that were destroyed. In the poor, tough neighborhoods. We found them, lost and alone. We gave them a hand. We brought them to our home. We offered them our support. They are safe now. They live among us. They may remain unseen by many, but their happiness and gratitude is infinite.